Welcome back to Let's Play N++. Still on an embarrassment of switches. Well, I could have seen that coming. I think I got something interesting there. Yes, exactly that. I always hit the top. I must hit the wall there first. I still think this is my best chance to get that switch. I always mess up that corner. Now it's just only the left one of the trio. Why I can't. I am just unable to cling to that wall, apparently. Okay, it seems like I can't get that first switch and everything in one go. Let's try to go for that one first. Thank you. Can I make this jump? Top of a platform to that, but doesn't seem like it. Why can't I capture the magic again that I did before? Why can't I cling to walls? Sometimes the rocket just eviscerates, sometimes it follows me to the end of the world. Why can't you cling to that wall? Just like that. What? Did you saw that rocket? get this right again. Sometimes. No, it's possible. Maybe try the other side. Then I did a corner shot jump that I did not intend. What am I doing here? These blocks are placed in such a weird way. Always too fast. At least a little bit of speed. This level is just pure despair. It was this, maybe it was this way. Could be the case. The car cannot hit the top of the other, yes, of that block.
Thank you.
this is just the pinnacle of frustrating. Maybe if I just hit that wall while falling, not like that, of course. That was not fast enough. Properly. Would have speed. Can get him to cling to that wall. Ugh, no. Why can't you cling to the wall? Just want to make a simple wall jump. I'm just clueless here. I know I didn't make it, but well, this switch is just so elusive. The other ones aren't easy either. Ugh, can't even stand on platforms anymore. Just need the best method to get to that bottom switch. Maybe it just come from the right side and, well, just dip in, get it and go up again from where you came from, but, well, there's always this other rocket hunting me. Onto something there. Yes! Ah! Can do this from the other side. Should be possible. Don't have that same rhythmus as it seems. But I can't execute it. Yes, instead of landing on the platform on the next jump, just dip down. After a few rounds, though. Land on the corner. Also get this switch for free. Minds. Okay, seriously, how does this work quite easily from the left? From the right side. Okay, no, there are also problems. Okay, cut. Next time, we hopefully figure out some method of getting that switch somewhat reliable. Until then, have a nice day.